welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are staying home and you guys are safe and you are enjoying your quarantine time and the lockdown time with your family members. Today's video is going to be something that you might find useful because I know all my friends who've been talking about this, that we are not able to go to a salon and we cannot get manicures and pedicures and we cannot get our eyebrows done, which is the biggest concern for most of them. So I'm just going to show you how to do threading at home. You can use that for your eyebrows as well, and you can do it for your upper lips also. I'm going to show you how to do the upper lips because I've never done my eyebrows in my life ever. So I'm just going to show you how to pluck your hair out with the threads that you have at home, and you can easily do that for your eyebrows as well, right? So let's get started. So I have this regular thread at home that all of you will be having, and you just take that much strand of it. Now, just going to tie up these ends. Okay, so you just make a knot in the end, double knot so that it doesn't open up. Yeah, I've tightly knotted this so that it does not open up. Double. Now, this that you have, so just make it go round and round like that. You have to basically make a scissor out of this. Okay, so when you constantly keep twisting this, you get this. See? Now you are able to do this on both the sides. Yeah, so that's become like a scissor for you now. So now what you need to do is you can apply some powder so that the hair is much more easier for you to see. I don't usually apply powder, I directly do it because I've been doing my upper lip since many years now, right? So you just take it closer. And it's very easy to use like that. So when you are placing it, so this part, right, it has to be exactly near the hair that you're trying to pull out, and then you just go like this. You extend these two fingers like scissors, this side ka fingers, these, right? So the minute you extend, this part already has the hair locked, right? This part already has the hair locked. The minute I do this, it just plucks it off. And then to go back, I just do like this. So I again go back, and then I again go like this and like this. So it becomes very easy. It's like a scissor. You just have to learn to, like, you know, move your fingers in that manner like a scissor. And it's very quick, very fast. In like 5 minutes, you can get done with it. And that's how it's done. So I hope you find that useful. You can do your eyebrows with that, you can do your upper lips with that, and it's very easy. Try it out, and if you found this video useful, please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell notification so that you keep getting notified for every upcoming video. See you until next time.